What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Jazzyman. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 4. Hopefully, y'all have an amazing day. I know I am. The last episode, we did some more stuff for Elizabetha, a little bit for Manny, a little bit for Brucey. And now we're on the... We got missions on the Central Island. And we're going to go meet up with Playboy first. We got that question mark down there, but I ain't worried about him so much right now. Let's go meet up with Playboy. Let's see what Dean needs. No. That cop is awful at his job, or just doesn't care. I didn't want to take one of my... Oh my god, what? I guess it's a good thing we're here, eh? The snowstorm. Don't even know what we're going to do. I like how the door is still open. Someone just turned it around and left the door open. Oh, we're going this way this time. All right. I'm just missing all the turns today. It didn't matter. I love this part of the city right here. Downtown. It is awesome looking. This is what I missed in GTA 5 is just a big, like, actual downtown part of the city. Somewhere in the old hospital. Find the drugs and take out anyone in your way. Oh my God. What up? My goodness, there's a lot of explosives in here. My goodness. They really just shoot up my tire. Alright, I'm not taking this one. Oh my. That was a fun little police chase. See, that's one of the big differences with the cops in this one and the cops in, what do you call it? Five. Is you could actually outrun the cops in this one. Like, they'll crash and they'll do that, and, you know. More realistic. They're not just, like, hardcore wired to your butthole. Well, I don't know. Like, they stay back, you know? They only come in when they can attempt to safely, or, you know. I don't know. Yeah, I prefer the cops here. That's what I'm trying to get at, okay? There. Blech. English. Wow. Shell's a traitor. I don't care about you, Roman. Why are you upset with me? No, I'm too busy working, Roman. Manny? Well, take the bodies to the doctor. Manny should have stayed out of it, man. He don't got muscle. I was the muscle. Thank you. They are officially organ donors. Now let's go see Playboy. It's unfortunate. That's a nice stallion. Well, late for school, but what? Buddy, it's 10 o'clock at night. What do you mean late for school? I guess night classes. I was considering getting some new clothes. Not right now. Let's go do Playboy. Deconstruction for beginners. A lot of tension. Fair enough. There's AK down there for me. You know me like AK. Oh, do I have AK? I have AK. I'm happy. I got AK. Yes, I'm happy. Is that not a regular Uzi? I don't need that. Possibly related to a union disagreement. Nice. I believe I got every weapon type except for launcher. We're down here. We're gonna go see this unknown contact. A vehicle. Isn't this where he wanted me to go? No? Man. It's fine. We will head this way manually. Looks good. All right. I'm so glad they brought my car around. How nice. Would you look at that? I needed some health. Give me a hot dog. I want some sauerkraut, a little bit of mustard, a little pickle. This is a plain dog. Just not at all what I ordered. Disappointed. This car's got some get up and go, I'll give it that. This is also a really long drive. Suspicious. Just a dude on a bike just chilling there. Okay. And there's a lot of cops over here. Is that a car? Oh. Wait here until it stops. I'm tired of waiting. Here we go. Knew there had to be a way back up to the road over here somewhere. Which way is it having me go? Okay. I should follow it. I thought it was going to make me go back to the highway, which is this way. So we got Francis, Dwayne, and Playboy. A lot of taxis here, man. We got a bunch of missions now. Alright, world's opening it up. I like it. But that is for the next episode. Ladies and gents, thank you for joining me for this episode of Grand Theft Auto 4. Hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure to check out YouTube, Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook, Jazzyman Gaming across the board. As always, I appreciate you being here. Y'all are awesome. And stay jazzy.